Yeah. Thank you. For bringing me here. Sessions and MC Grimes. I could be just like you. We're drunk and
hear it once more for Mr. Martin Elgar. Beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah. Depeche Mode. Tieners waren ze toen ze in 1980 begonnen met eenvoudige electropop. Maar Depeche Mode bleef groeien. Generatiegenoten van toen zijn ondertussen gesplit of aan een reunie bezig. Zij zijn gebleven.
For the first half of our career, you know, we had to battle and we had to win audiences over. And sometimes audience didn't like us and sometimes they did, you know. Now we're at this stage where, you know, nearly all of our audience is lovers, you know.
I was born with the right eye, in the wrong eye, with the right sanity.
Al van bij de eerste noten konden ze het Sportpaleis inpalmen. Harde fans allemaal. De tickets voor het concert waren in geen tijd uitverkocht. En dat terwijl ze vorig jaar nog op Werchter Classic stonden.
Well, we're just lucky that, you know, we have some great advantages. Martin's a fantastic songwriter and Dave... He's a great frontman, and we've got good people behind us as well. We've worked hard, so, you know, success, we're just very grateful, as I said earlier, that we are successful.
We are here, we can love, we share.
Vorig jaar leek die toekomst even onzeker toen zanger Dave een kwaadaardige tumor in zijn blaas bleek te hebben. Maar nu lijkt hij volledig hersteld.
It was just a very worrying period for 3 weeks, 3 or 4 weeks, when we didn't know exactly what was going to happen. But Dave got the all clear, so we carried on with the tour.